by Robert Miller. Please, very nice. Joining us now by Skype is Newtown White House correspondent Yamiche Alcindor. The replacement of the chief of staff is expected.
It was expected and largely because
yes.
That John Kelly and President Trump were not and this is Markle because the chief of staff is supposed to be someone who's very good.